and welcome back to Runescape episode 35. I don't know. I do actually have a shield, the Hellion shield, but old mine entrance. The lock. Really? You gotta be kidding me. So, welcome everyone to hell. What are you people all doing here? Many of us disagree with the king about what freedoms the local monster population should have. We're taking a stand while leading forces against some monstrous hordes. What do you do here? I'm a strong believer in the non-monsters policy. We should really get rid of them. That means I have to live in a cave like a monster, so be it. What do you think you're going to achieve? I'm going to rule without monsters to live in safety and without fear of being attacked by these ferocious beasts. Not that many ferocious beasts in towns and cities. So enough, we want to get rid of them totally. I'm going to enjoy the surrounding lands and not worry about our children playing in caves and so on. Maybe don't let your children playing in fucking caves then. Where did all you people come from? And I came from small towns that have been attacked by monsters. Got fed up with it, so I decided to join this movement, hoping to return to the towns and we clean up the areas that these monsters live in. I respect the truth, brother. How about you don't? Oh, madam. Let me steal everything from you. Link 2 is not a thief. And Han soon himself. Slightly concussed from the blow. Partially avoid the blow, huh? You know, there's a thing. And cautions are bundled out of the ham camp. Yeah, I mean, I guess technically I did leave the ham fanatics camp, didn't I? Oh, that's sexist. So, just in case you don't know, this is based on the KKK. Which I find really weird that they... I mean, I understand because... I guess it's not a big thing. I don't think... Is there a KKK in... No. Oh, shoot. I'm getting ham boots. And I fell over. So this is, I think, the second tutorial? No. I know it goes to Turo Island, and that, and then Uncivil Foundations, and then Turo Warzone, and then now Ashdale? Kidding me. Rusty sword. I think I can restore those, actually. Funny. Something tells me this isn't the best. Mailham silk stall. Hmm. I'm gonna go do this till 20 and pickpocket Mailham. And then, because I think the problem is silk stalls start, like, I think after bakery stalls, they actually start, restocking slow and slower. Like, gem stalls restock really, really slowly. Cricket Warrior. I think rogues are... aren't rogues in... Stop. Okay, this is starting to get ridiculous. What? Hello, mate. Okay. I'm put in jail. This is starting to get ridiculous. Oh my God, this is so slow. Okay, thanks. Will you stop? My God. And it's mostly just the fact. It's not horrible, it's just, well, it is horrible, because I just can't get them. That should be a whole lot easier. Once we get mail. Okay. Well, to be fair, there's one right over here. And it's finally 16th aiming. How much are you gonna bet? Oh my goodness, I actually managed to do it again. Should be ever so slightly easier now. Oh. Okay, that's a bit much, don't you think? Once we're full inventory. Okay, now I have 16 now. It's ridiculously fast. Thankfully, our agility level's apparently helping us out. Seems after they catch you 3 times, then they actually start prisoning you. Oh, and I've been dodging it. Yeah. After 3 times, they then... What is Jimmy the Chisel doing here? I can keep on doing this, even though I have full inventory. I just like how you fall over. Oh. Either way. Yep. I think I need that ham uniform. I think I need 2 of them for Death to the Dorgashun. Huh. Still don't like you doing in a place like this. No requirements are a hand in the sand. Thank you. For a second, I thought someone was running up to picklock me, because I just saw, like, man ever so rush towards me. Like, oh my, what? Over here. I don't know if I can even talk to Johannes until I've done all the goblin quests. I don't think I can. I don't think he's an NPC. Thing is, I still get clockwork no matter what. And I've been so happy to get thrown in jail before. Kick me out again. They put me in a cow pen. Good. It's nice when you go for a long time. Can you hit? What's the point of that? Because that's the thing, you examine this, shows you how much it's worth. Because it's some crafting experience. Yes, go to... Please, go to the one that I can't do. Oh. Oh, Opal. They didn't put me in jail. They're throwing me in cow fields now. At least I can actually still steal from them. Kidding me? At this one, I'm not even gonna be able to. God. I don't even have heal stats. At least I'm getting a thieving experience, right? Yes, in jail. Hooray. Well, that's gonna be for this episode, so enjoy this video. You know what to do. See ya.